Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to if you're new. Channel, my first ever come grocery shopping with me, period.
I did not have a quarter. Take my black card, but I don't have watermelon. But all these buggies are like huge. Thai coconut chicken. I wanna get these for Sonny to try. Gluten-free and vegan. Okay, y'all, so my camera kept overheating. If you have all these near you, try these for your kids. So I don't know, I did wanna pick some up and try it out. They got tenderloins. What is this, stew meat? Oh, this may be good. Even though it say it, I don't be knowing the differences, y'all. Like, I'm really in here struggling. I'm always looking for things that are already small, so it'll be easier for her to chew. Quick story, right? So I came home and I showed my mom all the groceries that I got. And I was like, look at this, don't it look good? And she's gonna tell me some no. But guess what? Who finished the box? All my goodies is spilling out. You can also see what you'll have available in the future. If I still had juices available on my wick, this would have been perfect, because I could have got this apple juice covered with wick, and then I would have got this cherry juice or tropical juice free. Sonny loves mandarin oranges, so I always gotta pick them up any grocery shopping trip I do. Okay, y'all, so this is my cart. I don't know why I've never filmed one of these videos, but if you guys do enjoy, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Comment some tips and tricks for your girl. FYI, just a little disclaimer, your girl does not know how to grocery shop, okay? I'm officially now 22 years old and can't grocery shop. That's not funny, but it's the truth. And to be honest, I've been trying to learn here and there, you know, buy stuff for meals and not just stuff to have. And it's probably not going to improve today, because I didn't even start by making a list, y'all. That was my first downfall. So yeah, comment down below some grocery shopping tips for your girl and the other girlies watching. This is the community around here. We're all moms helping other moms out, period. But if I haven't already mentioned, I am on a budget. I'm only planning on spending $200. I really don't know how much I can get with $200. But hey, I'm spending my hard-earned cash. Unfortunately, no EBT around here. I've been trying, I've been applying, and they keep denying. So I'm spending my own hard-earned money, and we're gonna see what we can get for $200. So wish your girl luck. Also, I'm not a health kick, okay? My baby's not a health kick. So if you're here looking for healthy food items, you may be in the wrong place. I don't want any comments about me buying processed food, sugary food, non-GMO foods. You don't have to eat it, okay? It's my money, and I'm gonna have to eat it. So your girl did come prepared this time, because the last time I came, I did not have a quarter, and I got my bag. Shout out to the nice old lady from last time. She actually gifted this to me because I did not have a bag, and she clearly seen I was struggling. That was so sweet. She did not have to do this, but yeah, it's coming in clutch today. If y'all don't know anything about Aldi's, you do have to pay for a cart. You put your 25 cents in, and when you return the cart, you get your quarter back. Don't worry. And there's also no bags. That's why we got this reusable one right here. Another thing to note, there's no name brand items in here. All their products are their own store brand, but other than that, y'all, that's literally all I know. And the fact that they don't have a huge produce section, I thought they would. That's really why I wanted to come the first time around. I don't have EBT, but I do have WIC, so I use that to buy my produce for Sonny, all her fruits and vegetables. So I may end up actually having to go to Winn-Dixie. I'm gonna get in here and go grocery shopping. Like I said, $200 budget. Pray we stay in. So when you first walk in, they have their produce section, at least in my Aldi's. And like I said, it's not that big. This is really it, y'all. Not too many fruits, not too many veggies. But we gonna see what they got. Honestly hate watermelon, y'all. Take my black card, but I don't have watermelon. Here goes some bananas for Sonny. Y'all, I never noticed, but all these buggies are like huge, extremely wide. But anyway, off topic. We over here with the bananas. Sonny loves bananas. I try and get the greenest ones. One of y'all asked me why I got green bananas. Because they go bad so freaking fast. So the greener they are, the longer they last. Because she don't eat bananas every day. This look like a good. Okay, y'all. So the last time I was here, this is actually what I tried. Not this exact one, but this is what it looks like. This is the one I had. This, oh my gosh, with some white rice, Thai coconut chicken, so freaking good. So definitely a repurchase. And I think I wanna try this as well. Carnada seasoned and sheared pork, juices slow cooked with citrus. This would be cool for like a Taco Tuesday, period. Pork carnadas was $5.95, and then Thai coconut chicken was $6.99. Okay, y'all, so I came over here to the snack section, and I low-key, I wanna get these for Sonny to try. It says cauliflower crackers. These are cheddar flavored, gluten-free, and vegan. They also have the sea salt as well. Looks like it's another box back here. These are, I feel like these would be good for on-the-go snacks, and it's still healthy for $2.99, so. Let's pray she likes these. Looks like we got an Aldi saver. I think I want to go ahead and get these as well. And it's a big box. Mini alphabet cookies. 12 pouches for $2.69. Okay, y'all. So my camera kept overheating, so I didn't get to show you guys all the produce that I got. But basically, I did want to give you a little rundown on how I do my WIC shopping. So I have the WIC app downloaded, and it tells me all the benefits that I have, or the benefits that I have left. $7.66 in fruits. I ain't got no juice left. Still got all my milk because Sonny don't drink milk. This is when I got my benefits, and this is when it refreshes. So as y'all can see, we a little low because I did go grocery shopping. We ain't got too much on here because I did go grocery shopping in the beginning of the month. I did pick up these mandarin oranges, press to scan, scan the little barcode. This ain't even, what? Why aren't they approving oranges? I'm putting that back. I actually didn't scan them oranges because I just thought, you know, it's oranges, it's gonna be covered, but I guess not. But we're gonna try again, which I actually did scan, so it should say approved, period, got these. And then her little bananas. And I also picked up these cinnamon and raisin bagels, just something quick and easy to eat for breakfast. I love bagels. My mom loves bagels, so. I did pick up these Kids Fruit and Grain Soft Bake Mini Bars last time I came. They're on sale for $2.99, originally $3.99. Sonny absolutely loved these, but I really don't think she needs any more snacks. I'm trying to think if I should just go with something that I know she likes or try something different. If you have all these near you, try these for your kids. Guarantee them 9 times out of 10, love them. Great for on the go, breakfast, anything. Perfect mini size, and it come in pouches. Okay, let's try to see what they got over here. Them old snap pickles, so freaking good. I didn't even know they came in packs like that. Let's see. Oh, they got my salads. $2.98 though? These are way cheaper at Walmart. We're gonna put that back. Santa Fe style salads with chicken. Definitely my go-to. Every time I get a salad, this is most likely the flavor I'm getting. So good with the corn. Love it. But for $2.98, I think it's a dollar something at Walmart, so I'm gonna leave that there. Okay, y'all, so I made it to the meats. I low-key do not know how to cook salmon, but I just found out that I absolutely am in love with it. So I don't know. I did want to pick some up and try it out, but I'm low-key kind of scared, y'all. I think I'm gonna try anyway. They got, I don't like that on there. Atlantic salmon portion. Or should I get the one with already seasoning on it? This is Mediterranean and herb. I didn't know they had all these different salmons now. I just know I like salmon. They got Atlantic, coho. Oh, some tilapia. I love me some tilapia. Alaskan. I think I'm just, oh, they got a plain one. Should I get a plain one? I'm gonna just go with what I first had for $6. And we're gonna hope and pray. Y'all, this is the last one of these, and I definitely want to try it. First time seeing it, it says chicken breast skewers for $7.49. They look good, and it already got the seasoning on it, sweet chili lime. We're gonna test these out as well. What is this, y'all? bacon wrap chunk tender fillet. What's a chunk tender? This look good. I don't know what it's supposed to be for, but I'm not finna test it out. Waste my little money. I'm not a big cook, so all these meats and stuff, they really look the same to me. I don't know what none of this stuff is, if I'm being honest with you. Ribeye steak, strip steak, all of that, I don't know the difference. So they got tenderloins. What is this, stew meat? Oh, this may be good for like a beef stew. All of this stuff I'm getting goes with rice, y'all. Like, this goes with rice. This is my tacos, rice. I wanna get some asparagus and mashed potatoes, and this gonna be a little meal right here. But other than that, I need to find some more meals with something other than rice. This looks so good though. I'm excited to try this. Like I was saying, y'all, I am not a chef at all. I really know just maybe a smidget, if that, about cooking. So all of these meats back here is really throwing me off, y'all. I don't know what to do with them or what they're for, or even what they are. Even though it's say it, I don't be knowing the differences, y'all. Like, I'm really in here struggling. So that's why I'm just sticking to stuff I already know. This is, you know, throw it in the pan and it's already bada bang, bada boom, it's done. But the rest of this stuff, like the meats and the steaks and all of that, yeah. I don't know. I know these are hamburger patties, aren't they? Should I get some hamburger patties? I don't even like burgers though, y'all. That's the thing. We just gonna move out of this section. Y'all, see, look, I come over here and they got some more salmon, pink salmon. This may be what I'm really used to. And they say it's new for $4.99. They also got the bigger pack, I guess, for $4.89. I don't know, y'all. Should I get this one? What's the difference? Oh, this is fresh, I guess. This is fresh, and that's frozen. Y'all, I don't know. I know it'll probably be healthier for me to get this one. But if this is the same thing and it's cheaper, just minus a little health, I'm gonna put this back. This probably gonna go back. I think I'm gonna go with this one. I get more bang for my buck, period. And it's less, even though it's frozen, that's just gonna have to work. And then I also seen these little popcorn shrimps, which will be good for me and Sonny, cause they're small. I'm always looking for things that are already small, so it'll be easier for her to chew, and like quick meal items. Ooh, y'all, we ain't had hash brown patties in so freaking long. $5.49. Definitely finna get. These be so good in the morning for breakfast. I can just eat these by itself. Give me two of them and I'm set to go. Y'all, I can't lie, that looks so freaking good. See, this is what I be talking about with all these. There's so many things that I've never seen before. Chicken cilantro and lime burrito with white cheddar cheese, brown rice, black beans. I don't know what that is. Corn and red peppers in the buggy. Last time I was here, I also got these chicken melts. It say it's $4.99. I'm not gonna get them again, but y'all, quick story, right? So I came home and I showed my mom all the groceries that I got. And I was like, look at this, don't it look good? And she gonna tell me some no. Like, what look good about it? But guess what? Who finished the box? Oh, okay. I told her, I was like, I thought you said it wasn't good. Oh, these are my favorite too, y'all. These little pizzas on this flatbread, or it say it's called French bread. But these things, so good. But I don't like pepperoni. It looks like they only got the pepperoni kind. Yeah, pepperoni. But I love me some flatbread pizza. Look at this, y'all. What in the world? Okay, do we need some breakfast? I don't think so. Still in this section over here, but as I was walking past, I seen these. Don't these look so good? Chicken pot stickers. I think they're chicken dumplings. They just want to be fancy with the wording. It says it includes a sauce packet. This looks good. They got chicken. And what's this one? Chicken. What's the difference? Chicken tender with vegetables. So what is the difference between all these? This one's savory. Oh, this is pork. These are both chicken. I don't know, y'all. This one don't come with a sauce packet, though, do it? Oh yeah, this one don't come with no sauce packet. So I think I'm gonna go with this kind because it's the only one I see left. So it's obviously the best one, right? And it's all bought up. Ooh, that look. This look nasty. Talking about some taco. You finna be on the toilet. What? Supreme pizza skillet. Is this supposed to be like pizza pasta? Pasta with meatballs, green bell peppers, onions, tomatoes, and pizza sauce. So spaghetti.
Ciao.
Oh, no, I didn't.
Okay, y'all, so this looks good. Earthly Grains 90-second white rice, mango chutney, flavored with mango and masala sauce. Only $1.49. They also have the sweet and sour flavor as well. Okay, this can go with something. Maybe my dumplings. Okay, y'all, so I'm in line, but this is basically my cart. Everything I got, like I said, not a lot of produce because a lot of the produce wasn't covered here. So this is everything. I will do a haul when I get in the car. But yeah, guess how much y'all think it's going to be. I say $56. This look like $56, y'all. Is that too much or too little? But we going to see. Hopefully $56. Shoot, I was supposed to put this back. Thank you.
All right, y'all, so I just made it back home. This is everything that I got. Oh, this bag, all my goodies is spilling out. Y'all guess how much I spent. I'm gonna give y'all 5 seconds. Comment down below. 5, 4, 3, 2, 58.81, y'all. $58.81. Y'all, I said $56. Why was I so on point? I didn't do no calculations. I didn't do no price adding up or anything. Period. Okay, so quick little haul so I can get everything inside. I am going to have to run to Winn-Dixie after this. All these don't take weeks, so I didn't get any of my produce. I put back Sonny's bananas and then peppers and stuff because why would I spend my money on it when I have the government's money? So I'm going to go to Winn-Dixie's where they accept my WIC card. First thing I picked up, pink salmon. I didn't know I liked salmon until I went to like this fancy restaurant back in December. I actually vlogged that vacation when I went to Atlanta. So if y'all want to check it out, it'll be linked in the eye above. Y'all, ever since then, wherever I can order salmon, your girl is ordering some salmon. So I went ahead and picked this up so I can have some at the house. I also wanted to get some asparagus because salmon, asparagus, and mashed potatoes, too good. I also picked up Sonny these crackers. They're actually made of cauliflower, non-GMO, and they're cheddar flavored. So I thought this would be a healthy alternative snack to Cheez-Its. These I'm super excited to try. They look super good. Chicken breast skewers, and they're already flavored with sweet chili lime. It said it was new in store, and as y'all can see, it was already sold out. All these has so much stuff that you wouldn't find in regular stores. So I picked up a ton of things for like that I've never tried before, but they looked it so good. And the last time when I went to Aldi's, I looked up and found some new gems. Chicken cilantro and lime burritos look so good, y'all. Can't wait to bust these down. Cinnamon raisin bagels. I also picked these up for Sonny. They're mini alphabet cookies. Having a toddler, y'all, you gotta have snacks on hand at all times. 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. That definitely is gonna come in clutch. A bag of hash brown patties, popcorn shrimp. Like I was trying to tell you guys in the store, I'm always on the lookout for items that are already small. So if I'm cooking anything for my baby, I don't have to worry about chopping it up. These are already finger food. Chicken broth. I honestly don't know what I'm finna do with this, but I know I always be needing when I try and look up recipes for me to cook. So I picked it up just in case to have on hand. Okay, y'all, these were so good the last time I came. Y'all, I was eating on this for three, four days. Can't even lie. This is great for family meals because it comes with a lot. Look at this, y'all. Thai coconut chicken. So I had to repurchase that, and then I went ahead and got another item, same brand, pork canadas. And I thought this would be good for like some tacos. Don't that look good, y'all? This little picture really sold me. And the last two things I picked up was this 90 seconds mango chutney flavored rice. This looks super good and can go with a lot of different things for meals. And then just some chicken pop stickers, which I'm assuming is chicken and dumpling. Never tried this one before either, but it looked good, so I picked it up. So that's it for all these. I'm gonna go ahead and head to Winn-Dixie and do some of my WIC shopping because like I said, Aldi's doesn't accept WIC. Didn't know that, but like I was trying to tell you guys in the store, I always have tons of questions. WIC, how it works, how I go shopping, things like that. So I'm gonna try and explain it to you the best I can. Basically, I use my WIC. Mine is called the Florida WIC, but I'm pretty sure if you live in Texas, it's Texas WIC or Arkansas, it's Arkansas WIC, I don't know. They told me all my information at my WIC appointment. When you log in, it's going to ask you to type in your card number and some other stuff. I really can't remember. It's going to load all your benefits on there so you know exactly what you have and exactly what you can use. Here is mine right here. My benefits did reimburse the 3rd of August, and then it's going to refill again on the 2nd of September.
And this is just what it looks like on my end. You can also see what you'll have available in the future. So this is what it looks like when it's all stocked up. And when you click on the items, it does tell you exactly what you're able to get. You just got to do a lot of reading. And to be honest, it's low-key kind of complicated. So I just go down here to food search. It'll pop up your camera screen. And as y'all can see, it says place the red line over the barcode to scan. And it lets you know if whatever item you picked up is WIC approved or not, or if your benefits cover that select item. This app also has a ton of other features. It lets you know your upcoming appointments, like I said, your benefits, the food search. It also lets you know, which I didn't even know, which stores in your area supports WIC. So honestly, if I would have looked it up, I probably would have known that Aldi's doesn't accept it.
So yeah, this app is super duper handy. I suggest downloading it if you haven't already. It saves you a lot of time and energy doing all that shopping. Then you get up to the register and you got to put stuff back. I just pulled up to Winn-Dixie's. Like I said, all I really need out of here is produce, and I do want to pick up some pasta sauce, things like that. But other than that, y'all, we should remain well under budget because I don't need much out of here. I don't even need one of these. I'm gonna get a little buggy. This is all I need. Look at all these tags, y'all. This is why I love Winn-Dixie. Steady with the buy one, get one. Do I still got juices? No, if I did, this would have been perfect. If I still had juices available on my WIC, this would have been perfect because I could have got this apple juice covered with WIC, and then I would have got this cherry juice or tropical juice free. FYI, y'all. They also got these too. I may pick up some of these. I love me some Snapple. Snapple apple is my absolute favorite. And then what? I think my mama like peach. I may get her some peach, or should I get the kiwi, y'all? I think I'm gonna get her the peach one. They got cereal. Sonny likes these too. So if your kids like go-go squeezes or squeeze pouches, buy one, get one. They also got some Welch's. We got enough fruit snacks. I do want some, but we got enough of them. Rice Krispies. I may get some of these, buy one, get one. I'll be needing some snacks, y'all. Now, for real, what we came here for, produce, period. Their strawberries are 3 for $10. Sonny absolutely loves strawberries, but she still has some at the house, and these tend to go bad really fast as well. So I just pick them up as I need them. Okay. Where is the asparagus? Right here. Okay, y'all, definitely wanted some asparagus for my salmon. Asparagus and mashed potatoes. So good. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and pick this up, and it should be covered by WIC here, so I'm finna check that now. Okay. Food search. Period. Peppers. Okay, let me re-pick up my baby's bananas, y'all, because we def can't go without these. They're all yellow. We ain't got too many green ones. They don't even got a small pack. I'm finna have to make one. Those is real small. Okay, I'm just gonna have to take some off. Okay. Three little bananas. I may go ahead and get this as well. Go with my pasta. $3.99 and it's WIC approved, period. Y'all, this is my problem now. I just be picking up stuff and not checking the dates. This is about to expire. Let me see if they got one with a later date. Look, already August 25th. I think August 25th. This is my car. I feel like we're doing good already. Period. August 25th. Y'all know you got to get all the way in the back. Go to the back for the best quality stuff. But they all say 25th. Maybe down here. Okay, I guess August 25th is the latest date. Hot dog buns.
I'll be needing some tortilla chips. $4.99. All of these expensive. I may just go ahead and get these for $2.99. Oh no, these ones. This is my favorite cheese dip, and I got it at home, but I ain't got no tortilla chips, so. Look, they got buy one, get one free on the chicken wings as well. I got this last time I was here, so y'all wanna come pick them up. $21.99 for two bags. And this is what it looked like right here. I don't know if this is a decent size for $21.99. I don't think I paid that last time, but. Okay, we made it to the pasta aisle. Pasta sauce. Y'all, this be the problem too. I don't even be knowing what pasta sauce my mama get. I know she get ragu. Traditional. I may go with the traditional. Oh, what's on sale, actually? What is on sale? All right, y'all, so Classical is on sale 2 for $6. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and go with this brand. We've had this before and it was pretty good. So I'm gonna try 4 cheese. Should we do a tomato and basil? Or do they got an original? Fire roasted tomato and garlic. That sound good. This sound good. I'm gonna get this one. Okay, y'all, so my wick only covers wheat pasta, which seems like it's always so hard to find. And like these shapes are just shaped pastas in general. Only wheat pasta I be finding is the spaghetti noodles. Like, this is the only wheat pasta I can ever come across. And I don't want no spaghetti noodles. I want something like, you know, I can make a meal out of other than spaghetti. All of these. And none is wheat. Like, what? I guess I'm just gonna go ahead and get these four for $5. I don't need 4 boxes. Never mind. Well, I guess this is just the one that I'm gonna go with. This is $2.19. Yeah. Okay, so these are buy one, get one. I'm gonna go ahead and get some of these. Love me some toaster strudels for a snack or breakfast. So we got cream cheese and strawberry. And then, ooh, that box is open. I'm gonna do a regular strawberry. Why does everybody only have pepperoni? Like, not everybody is a pepperoni lover. Dang. Buy one, get one. Sonny loves mandarin oranges, so I always gotta pick them up any grocery shopping trip I do. And the Dole brand is 2 for $4. They also have some other ones that are 2 for $5. So I'm gonna go ahead and pick up 2 of these. These are also covered by Wick, by the way. Okay, so I think my other one is gonna go ahead and be this cherry mixed fruit. I wish they had one just all cherries, cause my baby loves the cherries in these. Like, that's her first thing she gonna eat when I open it up. But I guess that don't exist, cause I don't see it. This say cherry mixed fruit, but it's the same thing. They don't have any full cherries, so this'll work. I always see these and they look so freaking good. I love me some ranch. And I love me some potatoes. Hidden Valley potato shreds. But I just can't get myself to pay this price. $3.19 for two little cups is crazy. Oh, my favorite hot dogs are buy one, get one. These with the little flavors in it. I haven't had this one, cheddar versus, I don't know, but these be so freaking good. This one. Oh, I'm actually not gonna get these, and I think I'm just gonna stick with the regular $1.85. and $3.49 is low-key kind of crazy, even though they is real bomb. If you haven't tried them, go try them if you got the money. But I think this is what I'm gonna get, because these are really for Sonny anyway. Okay, y'all, so this is my cart. Y'all guess how much it's gonna come up to, and I'm gonna tell you in a minute. Y'all, I swear I cannot make this up. That's so crazy. I was right on point. So I just put
pulled up back to the house. I already showed you guys just about everything that I picked up in Winn-Dixie while I was at the actual store, so there's really no need for a haul. But like I told you guys, my total was $56.33, y'all. $56.33. So altogether, both of my grocery shopping trips came up to under $120. Period. We way under budget. I love that for me. I didn't get any big meats or anything like that that will probably bulk up the price. But like I said, y'all, meat's a little scary, okay? I leave that up to my mama and I just get the basics. I absolutely love Winn-Dixie's because of their buy one, get one sales. That's really why I saved so much money there. Just for me being a Winn-Dixie's rewards member, I saved $25, y'all. Total saved $24.34. So if y'all haven't already, make sure y'all signed up. Save you a couple of coins. I'm gonna go ahead and end off this vlog. I did also pick me up some hot fruit from their deli. This is gonna be my first time trying their deli. Y'all know I used to work at Walmart deli. Walmart and Publix is really the only deli I know. But I got some potato wedges. But I literally haven't eaten all day, y'all. It's going on 3:35 and I haven't eaten anything. So I pray and hope this is good. Hot honey chicken, some Korean barbecue, and then some potato wedges. Yeah, been a grub, and I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you haven't already, make sure to like, comment, like I said, comment down some tips, some grocery shopping tips for your girl. Subscribe, follow me on my social medias, they'll be on the screen in the description box, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.